gloss all in one primer paint on the base. And it dried overnight, it's pretty shiny. And I'm just thinking long term if it's going to be sticky with like a residue. And I've been trying to YouTube like different options on what people do. And is there an easier option, like a rub on or kind of like a, you know, that route? Or do I just go with a Rust-Oleum type of a paint?
So an easier option for refinishing the aluminum? No, yes, I mean, your best bet is a specialized aluminum bonding paint. And Rust-Oleum it's a great product. I mean, they have spent a tremendous amount of time working out the details on how to make metal bonding paints. The only thing, though, Robert, is that you don't have to go with the high gloss. That's the thing. In fact, I think if you take a look at most furniture manufacturers, you're going to find that their aluminum frames are not being produced in high gloss sheen. The gloss is going to have nothing to do with how well that Rust-Oleum holds up relative to patio furniture. It really doesn't. I mean, it's not like it's engine enamel or anything like that that you're having to protect. So you may want to buff down after that cures and dries completely. You may want to, buff it down a little bit and come back at it with a satin or a matte finish, and I think you'll be happier with the results. It doesn't mean it's going to rub off. It won't. It's a solid bonding. It's just a question of the finish. High gloss is always going to show every imperfection. High gloss is always going to show any dulling or scratching that takes place, and that's why most aluminum manufacturers just go with a satin or a matte finish. So just go over what you've got, but make sure you open up its porosity because you've already put on a glossy surface. So open the porosity up again so that the next coat will bond. Robert, you made the cut, man. Thanks for the call. Glad you got through. All right. I'm so glad you joined me this morning. So much more to come. Back to the Father's Day gift guide when we return. You're home with Dean Sharp, the House Whisperer, on KFI.
Common sense left California a long time ago. We're bringing it back.
KFI.
And KOST HD2.
Los Angeles, Orange County.
Live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app.
I'm Andrew Carabello, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. A lawyer says a former La Habra police chief has been indicted in connection with the Capitol insurrection because of unpopular political viewpoints. Lawyer Bill Osaley represents the former chief Alan Hostetter, one of six men from SoCal facing federal charges.
He's been indicted with multiple felony counts with the federal grand jury for exercising his First Amendment rights on January 6th. Mr. Hostetter never entered the Capitol. He didn't commit a single act of violence.
The group faces multiple felonies, including obstructing an official proceeding and unlawful entry to a restricted building. The men are also accused of creating a plan to interfere with the certification of President Biden's victory on January 6th. Two vaccinated passengers on the Celebrity Millennium cruise ship have tested positive for COVID-19. Those results came after the people boarded with a negative test. And a bunch of people in Miami for a Bitcoin conference have tested positive for COVID-19. Florida International University infectious disease specialist Dr. Eileen Marty says this isn't a huge surprise.
Some of the variability has to do with an individual's immune system. It has to do with the quality of the vaccine, too.
Marty says there's really no way to make big conferences and gatherings safe in South Florida because people can't be asked if they have had the vaccine, and they can't go mask-free based on the honor system. And Highway 99 in Sacramento between 47th Avenue and Highway 50 is closed until Wednesday.
As a preventative measure, it could actually become an emergency operation, and there would be a lot longer closures from 6 to even a year. So we're trying to do this the most efficient way, saving taxpayers money, saving time for motorists so they don't have to deal with extended closure for a long period of time.
Caltrans's Angela DiPrato says the closure is for a project to replace the bridge deck on Highway 99 at the 21st Avenue undercrossing. Right now, let's get to a crash on the 210 freeway.
In Azusa, the 210 westbound at Citrus, it's a crash in the carpool lane that's got you back up starting around Grand Avenue. Eastbound side of the 210 heading out of Sylmar between the 5 and Roxford. It's the weekend-long closure here. All lanes shut down by Caltrans until Monday morning around 5 o'clock. Baldwin Park, more Caltrans work on the eastbound 10 Baldwin Park Boulevard to Azusa Avenue. The carpool and 3 left lanes shut down. They've now extended this closure until around 9 a.m. Stop-and-go drive through that stretch. And Ontario on the westbound 10, Haven to Archibald, the 2 right lanes shut down by Caltrans as well. KFI in the sky, hope to get you there faster. I'm Robert DeBucky.
We'll look at sunny skies next.
Have you ever wanted to learn a new language like French, Spanish, or Russian, but thought it would be too difficult and time-consuming? Then go to Babbel.com and try it for free. Babbel works because it's built around real life. It teaches you everyday practical conversations that you will actually use. In 15 minutes a day, you'll be on your way to speaking a new language in just a few weeks. Babbel uses a modern conversation-based technique that makes language engaging, fun, and memorable. It starts by teaching you words and phrases. Then, sentences gradually get more complex. Soon, you're practicing short conversations about real-life topics. Babbel was created by language experts who use the spaced repetition method to help you learn quickly and remember what you learned. With Babbel, you can speak a new language. Babbel. Language for life. Celebrating 10 million subscriptions sold. Now try Babbel for free at Babbel.com. Just go to Babbel.com and start learning a new language today. That's Babbel.com. Babbel.com.
Southland weather from KFI. Today sunny, highs from the upper 60s to mid 70s at the beaches to the lower to mid 80s metro LA OC. Upper 80s in the valleys. Mostly clear except for patchy low clouds and fog after midnight. Sunday, area of low clouds and fog in the morning, then it's sunny the rest of the day. Right now in Reseda, 62, Culver City, 62, Laguna Beach, 58, and in Fullerton, it's 61 degrees. We lead local, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Andrew Caravella. Live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app. You are listening to Home. Good morning. Thanks for joining us. I'm Dean Sharp, the House Whisperer, custom home builder, custom home designer. Thanks for joining the second hour of our fine program. I'm here with you live like I am every weekend, Saturdays from 6 to 8, Sunday mornings from 9 to 11. We are talking, we are actually going through our legendary Father's Day gift guide. We'll get back to that in just a second. The one thing I need to let you know about is Monday, the return of Bill Handel, Monday morning. That's right, Bill Handel is back. Bill has gone through back surgery successfully, and he's back. Or was he gone? Was he gone finishing up principal photography as the new Thor? Which was it? Was Bill gone because of back problems or because he's the new Thor? You decide. Either way, Bill is back on Monday morning. All right, back to the gift guide. Where are we at, my love? Tina, by the way, has made it into studio, so say hello to our 12 listeners.
Good morning.
Yes. All right. At number 4 on our gift guide, the Leatherman Pocket Tool. This has been a part of every gift guide since the very beginning, 80 years ago when we started the show. Why? Because even though others have tried, Leatherman still consistently puts out the very finest multi-tools. What used to be back in the day, a generation ago, the Swiss Army knife, has been fully supplanted and surpassed by Leatherman multi-tools. They do all of that and more, and they do it better. The nice thing now about Leathermans is that there are a gabillion different styles that you can take a look at. Just go to leatherman.com and you will see, and most of them, I believe,
are now customizable. Not in the sense of what you get in the multi-tool, but you can choose different handle styles, different colors, and have them engraved with messages. I'm looking at one right now that says "World's Best Dad." Don't do that. Just get Dad's name on it. That's what he'll be really thrilled about. So the Leatherman multi-tool, always a winner. Now, gloves. How about we get Dad some really good gloves, all right? Now, this is a little bit more on the not spending so much side. We're talking, you know, 18, 20 bucks or so for a good pair of work gloves, or two or three pair. So he's got a backup along the way. Here are my world famous favorite gloves. A Pro Framer Dexterity Glove. Now, that's not a brand name. That's just a description. The reason why you want to look for what's called a Pro Framer Glove, this is what you're going to find. You're going to find a full coverage, really good quality work glove with the tip of the thumb, the index, and middle finger missing. In other words, those three fingers are fingerless. Now, your ring finger and your pinky still completely covered. Why is that? Because down through the years, we have discovered that gloves are great to protect your hands and to keep them safe. But most of the time, when you get into a project and you find that you're dealing with screws or nails or small objects, things like that, you know what? The dexterity is the touch of a good protective safety glove. It's a hassle. And so what do? You're going to end up taking off your glove. You take off your glove so you can work with these finer items. And as a result, now you're not wearing your glove. And now your hand gets hurt. So the idea of a Pro Framer glove, and as an old former framer, I can tell you these are fantastic. I have stacks of them that I use for my workshop. They're my go-to gloves. Full protection for the hand, as much as can be accomplished, and maintain dexterity, because just do it right now with your middle finger, your index, and your thumb. That little tripod right there, if you've got the tips of those fingers exposed, that's all you need to reach down into your tool pouch or your tool bag, or to fiddle with whatever it is that you're working on while the rest of the hand stays safe. It is not a mechanic's glove. A mechanic's glove is all fingerless. It's all of the fingertips are exposed. This is maximum protection with just the right amount of dexterity. Only two fingers and your thumb are exposed. And so that's called a Pro Framer Dexterity Glove. And they run about $18, $20 depending on the brand. You'll be the star of the show when you tell that story that I just told. Dad will love it. Along those same lines, here's something that Dad can throw on his wrist to deal with all those little bobbles and screws and caps and things for the project, and that is a magnetic wristband. At first, I was like, when I first saw these a few years back, but I've become a believer. I've seen how well they function. And it's just a Velcro wrist band. Throw it on your wrist. You're about to do a project in which you're going to be taking out screws or small parts or something like that. And there are magnets embedded in this wristband. So what happens to the screw that we just took out of the electrical outlet? Well, instead of shoving it down into your pocket where it might get lost, or putting it on the floor where it might get kicked or lost, or just losing track of it, which we've all done, the wristband, you just pop it on your wrist. And there it sits very securely with a heavy earth magnet until the time it comes for you to put it back in, and then boop, there you go. Self-explanatory. Klein Tools makes a really good one. You can find these at the hardware store as well. They're about 25 bucks or so. Now, departing from tools for a moment, let's talk about feeding Dad's ego, shall we? How are we going to do that? How about, lay out about $120+ and get Dad his own custom bobblehead? Bobbleheads are for the famous, they're for the infamous, they're for celebrities, they're for sports stars. Most people don't realize that anybody can have a bobblehead made if you go to the right place. There are multiple sites that do this, but I like bobbleheads.com. Bobbleheads.com is a place where you're going to submit photos of Dad, An actual bobblehead carver is going to get to work, and it's not a blind process. They're going to show you the carvings. They're going to show you what they're working on, and you keep refining it, and you can edit it until, boom, you're like, yeah, that's his head, oversized, and then you get it put on any kind of body. You know, he can be a sports star, he can be the Incredible Hulk, he can be Spider-Man, or he can just be, you know, Dad. But Dad gets a bobblehead, and it starts at about $120. It doesn't, like, go to $500 or anything like that. It's just depending on options and body styles and whatever. It's right in that range. But how fun is that? Can I have a bobblehead, Tina?
Yeah, I think it'd be fun.
Yeah?
I think it'd be cute.
I think it would be cute, too. Because I'm...
Because you're cute.
I'm kind of cute. Cute enough. And... it would work well for me because my head is massive anyway. I'm kind of like a real life bobblehead. I would show people and like, hey, look at my bobblehead. And you're like, that's not, is that a bobblehead or just a realistic sculpture?
So it's an accurate scale model.
It is an accurate scale model. Although my neck isn't quite as limber, so my head doesn't really bounce around as much. But I would say proportionately, we're pretty dang close. All right. More of the gift guide. You see, this is why you pay the big bucks to listen to this gift guide. What other gift guide would have a bobblehead? When we come back, something that I've been wanting to talk about all week, and now I'm going to get a chance to. I think these are fantastic. How about a portable rinse kit? What is that, Dean? What is that? Hang on. We'll talk about it when we return. I'm so glad you joined us this morning. So much more to come. You're listening to Home with Dean Sharp, the House Whisperer. Andrew Caravella, who does not have a bobblehead,
and he has the new. Taco Bell will be giving out free tacos to vaccinated Californians on Tuesday. A 19-year-old man who took part in a racially motivated carjacking in Santa Ana pleaded guilty yesterday and was immediately sentenced to a year in jail. And three L.A. County residents and one from Orange County were chosen by the state to receive $50,000 prizes in the COVID-19 vaccine incentive program. We'll take a look at a crash on the 10 freeway next.
All right, so you're ready to build your dream kitchen. What's the first move going to be? It should be free consultation with my friends at the kitchen store. A free in-showroom consultation. That means two things. It means you sit down with a qualified expert kitchen designer. You get their wisdom, you get their expertise, you get their experience. Then you're going to do it in the inspiration-filled kitchen store cabinet design showroom. 7,000 square feet of the latest, the greatest, the most beautiful cabinetry that you could imagine, with every bobble, bangle, accessory, everything that's out there in the world of kitchen cabinets, so that you can make an informed decision about what ends up in your kitchen. Kitchen stores right off the 405 in Culver City. For more than 50 years, it's the place for kitchen cabinets in all of Southern California. They have state-of-the-art computer design, pricing that beats the big box home centers, 12 months same as cash financing. So you're ready to go. To start your new kitchen right, set up your free consult today by dialing 310-KITCHEN. That's the kitchen store at 310-KITCHEN, or find them on the web at 310kitchen.com.
Taking a look at KFI traffic, Robert's looking at a crash on the 10.
In mid-city, on the westbound side of the 10 at Washington Boulevard, this crash now taking away three left lanes. It's got you jammed back before La Brea Avenue. In Baldwin Park, on the eastbound side of the 10, Baldwin Park Boulevard to Azusa Avenue, Caltrans taking away the carpool and three left lanes until around 9 a.m. And Sylmar, the weekend-long closure on the eastbound 210 between the 5 and Roxford, all lanes shut down until Monday morning around 5 a.m. Riverside, northbound 215 Central to MLK, two right lanes closed until around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Slow drive coming off the 60. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Robert Bucky.
This report is sponsored by 1-800-THE-LAW-2. Drive safely and keep your eyes on the road. But unfortunately, accidents happen, so you need to be prepared. If you are injured, get the power of experienced attorneys today. Call 1-800-THE-LAW-2. That's 1-800-843-5292. This report is sponsored by 1-800-THE-LAW-2.
Last year, there was a victim of identity theft every 3 seconds. A criminal could be spending your money, applying for loans in your name, damaging your credit, even selling your personal information on the dark web, the hidden part of the internet where the bad guys buy and sell hidden information, your information. And you can miss certain threats to your identity by just checking bank accounts and monitoring your credit. That's not enough. LifeLock Identity Theft Protection sees the threats you could miss if you're only monitoring your credit and alerts you if they find something that could be suspicious. Plus, if you become a victim of identity theft, they will work to fix that problem from start to finish. Now, no one can prevent all ID theft or monitor every transaction, every business, but LifeLock, that's protection. Save up to 25% off your first year. Call 800-LIFELOCK, promo code handle, 800-LIFELOCK, promo code handle, or visit LifeLock.com, promo code handle, LifeLock.com. Save up to 25% off your first year, promo code handle.
Are you planning to sell your home? Very important question. If that's the truth, then it's time to start thinking about getting the biggest possible return on your investment, which means it's time to talk to my friends at Revive. You've seen shows that take a home like yours, upgrade it, flip it, right, for a big return. Well, guess what? That's Revive. That is their world, except Revive does it for you and your home. Your home will net way more profit with the right upgrades. I kid you not, it is simply the truth. You don't know what those are, but Revive does. They know exactly how to make the most of what you've got and even create value where there isn't. Revive manages everything, fronts all the costs. Yeah, fronts all the costs. They get paid back from escrow, but the profit gained is all yours. How much profit is that? The average client makes over 200% profit on what Revive invests on your behalf. It is a no-brainer, my friend. So, if you are planning to sell your home, do nothing first. Go to iloverevive.com today and see if your home qualifies. To make the most from the sale of your home, go to iloverevive.com. That's iloverevive.com.
Have you wanted to speak a new language, but thought it would be too difficult? Then try Babbel. Babbel starts by teaching you words and phrases that gradually get more complex. Soon, you're practicing short conversations. So in 15 minutes a day, you'll be speaking a new language in a few weeks. Babbel is built around real life. It teaches you practical conversations that you will actually use. Babbel, language for life. Celebrating 10 million subscriptions sold. Now try Babbel for free. Just go to Babbel.com today. That's Babbel.com.
Are you suffering with knee pain? Have you tried shots, pills, yet you are still suffering with chronic knee pain caused by bone-on-bone osteoarthritis, a torn meniscus, a fall, or accident? Have you been told that you need a knee replacement? Here is good news from Dr. Philip Yu, founder of 21st Century Pain Institute. You may now have hope of reducing or eliminating your pain with a new non-surgical painless laser stem cell treatment, the West Coast's only laser-guided stem cell therapy. This new treatment may reduce or eliminate your knee pain in minutes, and Dr. Yu is using this treatment on NFL alumni players with their knee and back injuries. Here's a special offer. Dr. Yu is offering a special $97 new knees in a day exam that includes an infrared laser joint inflammation scan, a Neuro 7 nerve test, and X-ray MRI review. Normally $375, but just $97 for the first 27 callers. Grab your cell phone and dial #250 and say knee pain. There is only a limited number of $97 exams. So on your cell phone, dial #250 and say knee pain.
Could you use a change in scenery? Why not make yours happen right at home with a quick outdoor makeover your family can enjoy for years to come? From renovating that old cracked driveway to adding an inviting new walkway or patio, you'd be amazed at how much a simple outdoor update can completely transform your outlook and your lifestyle. I'm Larry Green, CEO of System Pavers, America's number one designer and installer of elegant outdoor living systems. Our Big Change sales event is going on now to help you save a bundle on your brand new view. Call 800-PAVE-004 right now to lock in exclusive low prices and special financing. From driveways, patios, synthetic turf, lighting, and more, our experts are ready to help you make a change today. Get started by calling 800-PAVE-004 and save like never before during System Pavers Big Change Sales Event. 800-PAVE-004 or systempavers.com.
All orders must be placed by June 30th, and installation must commence within 60 days of sale. Financing subject to third-party approval. See website for full offer details. Contractor's license, 661-575.
Hi everyone, my name is Neil Saavedra. I host a show about food,
and yummy things every Saturday from 2 to 5 p.m. And boy, would I love for you to listen. Thank you for your time.
The Fork Report with Neil Saavedra this afternoon at 2 on KFI AM 640.
More stimulating talk.
Sharp, the house whisperer, at your service. So glad you joined me this morning. We are right in the middle of our legendary Father's Day gift guide, and let's dive back into it. But first, let me tell you this. Guess what's happening Monday morning? Bill Handel is back. He is back. He's been gone for a bit, either having back surgery or having an impacted bagel removed. And that doesn't sound right, actually. I don't think it's a matter of whether there's an impacted bagel. It's about how many impacted bagels. Well, you know, in classic Bill Handel form, I think Bill waited for multiple impactions so that he could get a volume discount on his surgery. Anyway, one of those things is true. It's probably the bagel. Bill Handel back on Monday. Glad to have him back. Okay. I teased you before the break with one of my favorite items. This is a brand new item on this year's gift guide. It is a Hart, H-A-R-T, 5-gallon, 12-volt, portable rinser kit. What the heck is that thing? It is essentially a battery-powered pump and reservoir to make this a portable shower. But I don't want to say shower because it has more uses than that. It can be used as a portable shower. It has a 5-gallon reservoir. It can be used as a camp faucet in that sense. It plugs in directly, 12-volt connection to your car. So if you're anywhere near your car, you can just run it off the car battery, or it has its own rechargeable lithium-ion 20-volt battery that's good, I believe, for like 35 gallons of water to be pumped through. Summer is here. We live in Southern California, and, you know, there's going to be trips to the beach. And what annoys Dad more than anything about the trip to the beach? Here it is. Getting back in the car, and sand is stuck to everybody. Do not bring sand into my car! So here's the thing. This is why Dad's gonna love this gift, because sitting in the trunk of the car is the portable rinse kit, and he'll be like, stop! Stop right here, come to the back of the car, and everybody's sandy feet get a quick rinse off and then directly into the car. See what I'm saying? This is a useful thing. It's about $130. He's going to love it, and he's going to find multiple uses for it. It could also be like the faucet that, you know, washes the dishes at the campsite sink, all of that kind of thing. All right, next up, the Milwaukee Hatchet 6-inch pruning saw. This was on last year's list. It is still a hot, hot item as far as I'm concerned. I always like announcing new you know, pro-grade but consumer-driven tools by Milwaukee. If Dad happens to already be a Milwaukee tool guy, then his batteries are going to fit in this tool just fine. You won't have to buy it with the battery or the charger, which means you can get it for about $170 straight up tool only. But just imagine, if you're not looking at the image on our social media, and by the way, the entire gift guide along with photos is on our social media, At Home with Dean. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, it's all there waiting for you. Misty has got it posted up across every platform. So if you're not looking at it, basically, it is a handheld miniature chainsaw. There's a small chain, the blade is 6 inches long, and it's called a pruning saw. Nothing, you know, I have one, and I use it all over the yard all the time, especially for those bigger branches where you're like, well, this is like a 2-inch plus branch. You got to whip out the full-size chainsaw, especially, you know, as our dads get older, we get a little concerned. Dad, please do not stand on that ladder with the full size chainsaw to try and take off that branch. So this handheld, it's driven by a lithium ion battery. It's got enough torque to get it done. It can take a 2 or 3 inch branch down, lickety split. And it's lightweight. She holds it with one hand, which means the other hand is on the ladder. And Dad survives to cut another branch on another day. So there you go. The Milwaukee Hatchet 6-inch pruning saw. Speaking of safety, I'm going to sneak this one in before the break. Most of us want to remain married, those of us who are married. For years, being in the construction industry, it was always a difficult decision to make as to whether I was going to wear my ring to work, because rings are dangerous thing. First of all, you know, really nice wedding rings made out of really nice gold are soft and sensitive to every smash and scratch, and I mean, it's just a mess. But even secondarily to that is the safety factor. Rings can get caught on things. They can take off fingers if they get messed up in the wrong machinery in the wrong way. So what do you do? Well, back in the day, I actually used to take my wedding ring and put it on a Cordura lanyard and just wear it around my neck so that it was there. So I'm like, see, yeah, do this. I'm married. It's just not on my hand where it's dangerous. You don't have to make that decision anymore. You can get Dad so that he stays safe out in the workshop, okay? You can get him a package of silicone safety work rings. These are just little silicone rubber rings, but they've got a really cool look to them. They look metallic in various colors. There's a gold, there's a bronze, there's a dark carbon looking one. And they're just made out of silicone rubber, so they will last on his finger for as long as he needs to. But if it ever gets caught or something, it'll just cut, pop off, snap. It's a safety ring, so the Dad remains married, and he keeps all of his digits intact. And that's the kind of, this is like a, I was going to say stocking stuffer. There are no stocking stuffers on Father's Day. But it's one of those gifts where it's like $20 for a pack of these rings. And he'll love the thoughtfulness of it. He really will. I promise. All right. When we return, diving back into the gift guide, we're going to start off the top with the right coffee.
What?
Yeah. No. The right coffee delivered to Dad's front door just in time every week. If Dad's a coffee nut, stay tuned, and I will tell you exactly what coffee to get him. You are home with Dean Sharp, the House Whisperer. More of our gift guide when we return. Andrew Caravella has the news.
About 10 million doses of the COVID-19 vaccine have been given out in Los Angeles County.
Health officials say 55% or more than 4.5 million people have been fully vaccinated. 86% of those 65 and older have gotten at least one shot, and 74% of all seniors are fully vaccinated. And officials say they're encouraged at the fact more young people seem to be showing up for a shot. As of May, 35% of 16 to 17-year-olds had gotten a shot, and by this week, that number went up to 47%. 18 to 29-year-olds also went up 45% to 52% over the same time period. Steve Gregory, KFI News.
Skid Row has been used as a testing ground for mental health teams working to get people off the streets.
The worker was convincing a 70-year-old woman to move from sleeping on a blanket draped over the 5th Street sidewalk to inside the shelter and services.
It's got to start one at a time, but the scope here is 1,000 people over the next 3 years who are the most at risk of dying or of ending up in jail.
Democratic State Senator Henry Stern of Malibu is pitching a bill to set aside $150 million for a test expansion of mental health teams to work with the homeless.
This is the heart of the homelessness crisis for the whole darn country. So if we can figure out a way to crack this, it'll spread fast.
It's Skid Row. Chris Ancarlo, KFI News.
Transportation Secretary Pete Buttigieg has restored more than $900 million in grant funding to the California high-speed rail project. Governor Newsom has praised the White House for what he calls a common vision for clean, electrified transportation that will serve generations to come. The project has been plagued with cost overruns, construction delays, and environmental lawsuits. And at least 13 people have been hurt in a shooting in Austin, Texas this morning.
And I'm happy to report that at this moment, we do not have any persons that are deceased. We do have two patients that are in critical condition.
Interim Police Chief Joseph Chacon says the shooting happened about 1:30 this morning in Austin's entertainment district. The shooter got away. Right now, we're going to look at that crash again on the 10 freeway.
In Mid-City, the westbound side of the 10 at Washington Boulevard. Three left lanes taken away by this crash. It's got you jammed back now before Crenshaw Boulevard in Baldwin Park. The eastbound side of the 10, Baldwin Park Boulevard to Azusa Avenue. It's Caltrans work still in the carpool and three left lanes back up there starting right before you approach the closure. And Silmar eastbound 210 between the 5 and Roxford. It's all lanes closed by Caltrans all weekend long until around 5 o'clock Monday morning. Crash in Orange as well on the 55 northbound at Chapman Avenue, taking away a couple of lanes. You're back up for the 22. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Robert DeBucky.
All right, I'm going to help you spell a very important word. Just bear with me here. Duffy. Duffy, as in Duffy Power, Southern California's emergency generator experts. I have a point to make. All right, let me do this. Here it is. D-U-T-H. I.E. Duffy. Okay, great. Now, why do we do that? Because learning to spell Duffy, literally the hardest part of getting emergency backup power for your home. Power outages, they're the new normal. The solution is very simple. You call my friends at Duffy Power. It never has to happen to your home again. KFI trusts Duffy with our generators because Duffy does it all from the largest commercial systems to your emergency power needs in your home. And with things like 0% interest financing, payments as low as $72 a month, your emergency power, totally affordable. So make the call. Talk to an expert at Duffy about you blackout-proofing your home for good. Call Duffy Power today. Dial #250 on your cell and say Duffy Power. #250, Duffy Power, or find them on the web at DuffyPower.com. That's D-U-T-H-I-E. Power.com.
Southland weather from KFI. Today, sunny. Highs this afternoon from the upper 60s to mid 70s at the beaches to the lower to mid 80s, Metro LAOC. Upper 80s in the valleys. Mostly clear except for some patchy low clouds and fog after midnight. We lead local live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Andrew Caravella.
Rick Edelman, number one New York Times best-selling author and founder of Edelman Financial Engines, takes questions on his radio show.
Hi, Rick. I have a pension and can take it as monthly income or a lump sum. Which do you think is better?
Well, the monthly check is only as safe as your employer's ability to pay it. And the amount will never rise, so inflation will erode its value. You have no access to the principal, and when you die, the money stops, even if you die tomorrow. So we usually recommend the lump sum. You get to invest the money however you want and generate your own income. You have full access anytime, and whatever's left over goes to your spouse or kids. But for some workers, the monthly option is better, so you should meet with a financial advisor to be sure that you're doing what's best for you.
That's Rick Edelman, founder of Edelman Financial Engines, with his advice on pensions. If you have a personal finance question, talk to an experienced financial planner at 888-PLAN-RICK or visit rickedelman.com.
Last year, there was a victim of identity theft every 3 seconds. A criminal could be spending your money, applying for loans in your name, damaging your credit, even selling your personal information on the dark web, the hidden part of the internet where the bad guys buy and sell hidden information, your information. And you could miss certain threats to your identity by just checking bank accounts and monitoring your credit. That's not enough. LifeLock Identity Theft Protection sees the threats you could miss if you're only monitoring your credit, and alerts you if they find something that could be suspicious. Plus, if you become a victim of identity theft, they will work to fix that problem from start to finish. Now, no one can prevent all ID theft or monitor every transaction, every business, but LifeLock, that's protection. Save up to 25% off your first year. Call 800-LIFELOCK, promo code handle, 800-LIFELOCK, promo code handle, or visit LifeLock.com, promo code handle, LifeLock.com. Save up to 25% off your first year. Promo code HANDLE.
KFI AM 640.
An iHeart radio station.
24-hour news. More stimulating talk.
AM 640 live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app. Yes, we are square dancing. Yes, we are. You're home with Dean Sharp, the House Whisperer. Hey, guess what's happening Monday morning? Bill Handel is back in action, back from his recovered back surgery. or whatever happens, we've been raising other, possibilities. Bagel impaction, off filming the new Thor, hair transplant surgery, I don't know. There's a lot of possibilities. I'm going for the back, probably, but anything's possible. Bill is back on Monday morning. We're right in the middle of our Father's Day gift guide. Thanks for joining us. Let us move forward, shall we, with more goodness. Before the break, I alluded to the fact that if Dad is a coffee lover, it is time. Can I just speak seriously with you? If Dad is a lover of coffee, it is time to get serious and give him the gift that keeps on giving. You need to get him a coffee subscription, okay? And there's a reason for this. Because even really good brand coffee that you buy at the store, if you aren't picking up those bags and turning them over and finding a roasting date on coffee, then you have no idea how long that coffee has been sitting around. I don't care if it's vacuum sealed or whatever. The reason coffee is what it is that the oils in coffee are highly, highly, highly degradable and interactive. I mean, they are antioxidant kind of oils, which means they go crazy really fast. And so you want to catch a, and believe me, this is coming from a full-fledged coffee snob. Tina, back me up on this.
Oh, yeah.
You want to catch coffee at its best, and that's about 2 days, about 48 hours after it has been roasted. Then those beans are at their peak. The oils are perfect. They haven't gone rancid. They are ready to go. And believe me, if you've ever tasted freshly roasted coffee, freshly roasted, like within the last week, and compare that to even the same quality coffee that's been sitting around for 6 months, radical difference. That is why you get subscription coffee. For here in Southern California, to do it locally, oldtownroasting.com, period. Master roaster, Sean Anderson, a beautiful man, beautiful business. And also the roaster who custom blended our House Whisperer blend. So you don't have to go to Old Town and order House Whisperer blend delivered, although it wouldn't be a bad idea because it's delish. And you get a little bag with my signature on it as well. And no, I do not make any money off of this. There's no little kickback to Dean. It's just they did us a kindness by custom roasting this blend. It's now a permanent part of their setup, so you can find it on their website. But there are so many great coffees. Order it specifically how Dad likes it, whether it's for French press or for espresso or pour over, whatever. And it is delivered to your door every week or every month, however he wants it or needs it. And it is perfect when it arrives. Perfect. Perfect. Okay? Did I say it was perfect? It was perfect.
Perfect.
Okay. All right. Moving on. If it's that year when it's just time for something really meaningful, in terms of a kind of a memorabilia kind of gift, then I want to turn you on to Dalvey of the Highlands. Dalvey of the Highlands. They are a Scottish company that specializes in fine goods for men and gifts of distinction. This last Christmas, I actually got both of my sons a silver compass, kind of a pocket compass where the face opens up. And I put an inscription inside of it for both of them because I love compasses and I love the meaning behind them. And I had a specific thing that I wanted to communicate to both of my grown sons. And it's a beautiful thing. They're now sitting on their desks and they get to look at it and say, yeah, that's right. Anyway, whether it's a compass or a pocket watch or a flask with custom engraving on it, you know, if Dad requires a little nip once in a while or enjoys that. No, I'm not promoting. No, I'm just saying they make that. It's a classy thing. It can be a classy thing. Anyway, Dalvey of the Highlands. Well worth it. I think it's